somebody suggested the Muffins because it was so, it was the antithesis of a punk name. So we went, okay, yeah, the Muffins. And then somebody said, well, let's put Martha in front of that. So Martha and Muffins, yeah, we'll use it for one show, then we'll toss it out and get a cool name like Talking Heads or Voice of the Beehive or something. It never happened. Taste on my lips, tip of the tongue. Don't stop now, we've just begun. Let it all out, breathe it all in. Die a little death again. Let it all out, breathe it all in. I'm so far out, I'm in. Echo Beach is a song that still stands out for a lot of people. So it's been covered by other people well over 100 times.
Echo Beach just keeps coming back. It echoes, I guess.
We started in 1977. Yeah. Within two and a half years, we were signed with Virgin Records UK, which tore us out of our little scene and into international stardom. Every day it's tomorrow, and I never know what tomorrow will be. Every day it's tomorrow, and I feel someone moving close to me. We got into the music biz during that period between about 75 and the very early 80s, where the door opened and all these weird artists got into the music business, and then a few years later the door snapped shut and everything got kind of straight again. Luckily, we kind of snuck in there, and we were really the first Canadian band that was weird to go get into Britain and get noticed. Now we've done 8 studio albums, including the new one that's about to come out, and we basically did what we wanted. I guess the new wave thing was an offshoot of punk. It was more like the arty, intellectual answer to punk. Black stations, white stations, break down the doors.
Stand up and face the music. This is 1984. I get a lot of ideas in the shower. It's usually a catchphrase that leads to something else. Of course, a lot of songs just come right from your gut, from your heart. Something you're experiencing, something you're going through, and it just pours out of you. All she wants to do is cross the street. Mostly what I'm dealing with on this album, if I had to put it into a catchphrase, would be, you know, to be positive. If you're dealt certain cards, you just have to play them. You have to go, well, this is it, I'm going to make the most of it.
I just know that if it's good and it's intense and it's honest and true to ourselves, hopefully people will find a resonance with that emotionally and they'll take what they want.
I think he reaches really deeply into himself when he's writing. The song Love Began With Eve is a song that he wrote the lyrics to, and he sings. It's about our daughter, Eve. That song has so much emotion in it. Green is
stylistically, we are all over the place. Everything interests us musically. One in a million. One in a million. One in a million. One in a million. Martha and I have been together since 81.
Living with Mark is always interesting.
We fight a lot.
It's had its ups and downs, as I'm sure he would say as well.
It's had its ups and downs.
As any relationship, you know, that you're living and working together.
A lot of the time she records her own vocals by herself, and then I come in and comment on them, because I'm terrible. I poke a stick out, you know, poke her in the bum with this stick going, come on, Martha, you know, I want more out of this. And quite rightfully, she doesn't like that.
It's had its ups and downs.
But I think sometimes she needs a kick in the ass, so that I'm there to bug her. But having said that, the results are always great. It's a wild, wild wind getting carried away.
much of everything. It's a wild, wild wind getting carried away.
The name of the new album is Delicate.
It's a very intense record, I think. There's a lot of intensity, there's a lot of emotional intensity. You're on a knife edge, and you either go this way or you go that way.
One of the songs on the album is called Life's Too Short to Long for Something Else. And that sort of sums up for me the album in a way. You have to do what you really want to do, because life's going to end one day.
Life's too short to long for something. Life's too short, too long for something else.
I want to see this album reach as many people as possible. I want people who don't know the band to find out what we're about.
I'm hoping that we make our fans that we have happy, that they like what we do.
And basically, as an artist, I just want to keep going. And our fans will help us do that.
I'm driving away and I watch as it all falls away.